I'm not trying to be the last thing you see when you turn your light off.
Hey, Ally and Jackson, obviously Kylie, Marcus, and Kaden here, and we are so excited for you guys to get married on your 9-year dating anniversary. Obviously, we're not married, and we have not been together nearly as long as you guys, but I think for me at least, I think for me at least, the biggest piece of advice is to just always remember to date each other and just keep your relationship fun, and communication is always key.
Remember, always stay young, keep the energy high, and then just love each other to the end. You know, I know you guys already know that. You guys have been through a lot already within the 9 years. So just always embrace it, enjoy it. Remember, you always have to look at you too. Even when it's your guys' turn to have a little one.
This one?
Hey, the only thing, advice we can give you guys with that is just always make sure you guys still enjoy
what time you have.
Because this one's going to get a lot of time. So when that time comes, you should already have that in your system to where you're always going to be worried about each other. Make sure you still do the stuff that kept you guys together for all this time.
Amen to that. So, in summary, we love you guys and we're so excited for you guys. And of course, we wish we could be there, but we will celebrate plenty when you get back.
Here comes a Kaden kiss.
We love you guys.
You're making me feel something, but I know that it's wrong.
Hey, Jackson and Ally. So happy for you guys getting married and really looking forward to you guys having the rest of your lives together. So, congratulations. Jackson, you're one of my best friends in the world. I couldn't be happier for you, dude. This is awesome and just so excited for you guys. In terms of advice, the one thing I have is this awesome artist named Young Thug said one time, he said, I'm the type of person to put myself in everybody else's shoes. And I think for you guys, you know, that's just the most important thing. Make sure you're empathetic of each other. Able to put yourself in each other's shoes and live by that Young Thug mentality, and you know, life will be great. You guys are a team now, and I know you guys will have a lifetime of love, happiness, and adventure together. So looking forward to seeing you guys soon, and love you guys. Congratulations again.
Don't you see, it's not who I wanna be.
Hey, Ally Jackson, just want to wish y'all congratulations on your elopement, and love y'all both. Wish y'all the very best.
'Cause I love you more than anything.
Hello! Yay! Congratulations!
Congratulations!
We're so happy for you guys, and we wish you nothing but happiness and the best of luck, and just make sure you know what you're getting into before you have any
or you end up like us.
Babies.
You blow
Can you say I love you?
Aye.
I love you. See you soon.
Aye.
I love you.
Aye.
We're so excited for you guys again. We are going to try to make it out to Hawaii eventually to visit you guys. We want to so bad at least. So we will try to see you soon. If not, you guys better get back soon.
Aye. Or
Lila said, if not, she's going to hit you with her belly. Woo! 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 Love you guys. Bye.
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 Oh, I love you more than anything.
Everlasting love, Ally and Jackson, forever in love with my heroine. Everlasting love, yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys, happy wedding day! Me and Billy were just talking about what marriage advice we have being only 1 year in. And I know that you guys are many years ahead in terms of being partners. And the most amazing, beautiful thing about you guys is the consistency, is the steadiness that I see you guys share all the time. So never lose that. Keep making each other laugh so much. Make a ton of love. Read to each other. And keep being there when shit is really hard. You guys are all each other needs. And today is about celebrating absolutely nothing except this love that you guys have built. So just bask in it. It is the most precious thing in the whole world. And April 11th is officially and forevermore Ally and Jackson Day. And in a world that entices you to look everywhere else for validation, for understanding, just keep looking at each other, because y'all know this, but the simplicity is really where the pulse of what we are here to do, what we are here to celebrate while we're alive is. That's where it can actually be heard. And take time today to listen to it. And also listen to Everlasting Love, because it's a freaking banger. Cheers to you guys. I love you. Happy wedding day.
Hey guys, happy official wedding day and 9-year anniversary. I just love you guys so much, and I hope that your whole elopement process is filled with nothing but love and memories, because that's what y'all deserve. I can't wait to celebrate with you guys back on the mainland. It's going to be such a blast. And Ally, I'm so happy to have you as an official part of this family. You've already been like a sister to me, but to make it official is just such a blessing. And I just hope everything is lovely and perfect, because that's what y'all deserve. And I just can't wait to see you guys. Congratulations, and I love y'all so much.
Oh, I love you more than anything.
Hi, Ally. Hi, Jack. Congrats on your big day. I'm so excited for you guys, and I love you so much. Ally, I'm so, so glad that you came into my life so long ago. We're old, and it's crazy, and I just really appreciate you. And you are one of the kindest and most positive people I know. And that has had such a huge impact on me in my life. And I just wouldn't trade you for the world. I know I don't see you very often. And even if we talk every day for a while, if we talk every 3 months, like, I love you all the same. And you are one of my best friends in the world. And you just hold such a special place in my heart. Jackson, you got stuck with me in this whole thing. But... you know I love you too, and we've had so many good times and so much fun together over the last 8 years. I'm just really happy for you guys, and it's raining, so look, I'm sending good luck on your wedding day from Nashville. But yeah, I'm just so happy for you, and I hope you have the best day ever and make the best memories. And I can't wait to see you guys and squeeze you and tell you congrats in person, but I'm just really excited. I know I'm crying, that's so shocking, but I love you, I love you, I love you. That's the most important thing. Like, I love you so much, and I just know you're gonna have a great life together. Jackson, you've always been so amazing to Ally, and I appreciate you so much for it. Ally, you've been an amazing girlfriend, fiance, and you're gonna be a great wife. And I'm just so happy for both of you, and I love you so much.
Hope me and you call about anything.
Hey there, Mr. and Mrs. Cox.
Hey, hey, hey.
We just want to wish you both the very best. We're excited for your new start, and we know you've got this covered.
Just always remember each other's, not only their space, but their ideas and their what their wants are, and help each of you achieve the other's goals. That's the main thing in life, is to achieve your goals. And to do that with a good partner, like I got.
And I got.
Is great. So we love y'all, and we hope, beyond all hope, that things are great with you from now on.
Things aren't always going to be easy, but truly, as long as you have somebody to lean on, you've got this covered. We are so proud of you guys. Both
ditto.
Of you.
Ditto.
We love you so much.
I love when you call me.
Hi, Ally and Jackson. It's honestly surreal that I'm recording this video. I've gone back and forth about what to say, but honestly, first, I want to say I love you guys so much. Congratulations. You guys did it. Like, wow, 9 years later and you're getting married. Like, it's crazy to look back on, to think that, you know, I was there from the very beginning, and now I'm here from afar. seeing you guys do the thing. So I'm very proud of you both individually. I'm proud of you guys together. You guys have overcome obstacle, like after obstacle, like distance, people, high school drama, college drama, adult life. It's just, you guys, honestly, it amazes me, and I look up to you guys in every way possible. And I wish you guys nothing but the best, and just know that P will always be on the side cheering you guys on. I love you guys so much, and Jackson, thank you for loving my best friend so much. About anything.
Hi Ally, hi Jackson. We wanna wish you the best on your next married life. And I hope you guys enjoy and have a great time. We love you and send a big hugs for both. We love you, bye.
I love how you don't doubt anything.
Well, what's going on, guys? Congratulations on your soon-to-be marriage. I'm happy for you guys, man. It's a big step in your future, and take care of each other. Ally, what can I say? You're like my little sister, so I'm happy for you. Very proud of the person you've become. Keep doing your thing. You know, don't hesitate to ask us for anything. If you ever need anything, we're here. We're your family. We're not going anywhere. Jackson, take care of her, man. She's my little sister, so, you know, we're always going to be here for you as well. Don't hesitate to ask. We're proud of the person you've become as well, man. And like I said, keep doing your thing. Sky's the limit for both of you guys. Here's to the next few years of your life. Cheers.
Like I said. Hey, Jackson and Ally. We are here wanting to wish you a very happy wedding day, happy marriage, and happy life. We wish you nothing but love, happiness, good health, and a bright future. We know you'll have together because you are a great team, and we love you.
It's Ally Jackson. I love you.
Hey, Jackson and Ally, we hope you have a great wedding day. We are so excited for y'all. You're not only a great team, you're a great couple, and we look forward to see what the future will bring from y'all. Love y'all very much.
We love
you. Have a great day. We love you.
Love
you.
Bye-bye.
Congratulations. Woohoo! You guys are finally getting married. We were so excited for you. You know how much we love you guys. We love just hanging out with you guys and getting to see you guys together. And we were thinking about all of our double dates together, about doing the paintings on China walls.
And
one of our favorite memories of you guys was when we came back from the UH volleyball game and we were going out, and Big Al was having herself a night, and we are driving to go do our ocean dive, and we look in the back and you and Jackson are just freaking out, like dancing just like that. And it was just so fun to see you guys doing your little like car music moments, because we know how important that is to you. So we love you guys. What you got?
Oh no, yeah, everything from painting on the beach to hanging out at Kalohe Kai. Super fun, excited, and I love to see you guys loving on each other. Good example setters.
We love you guys. Bye.
'Cause I love the way you call my phone.
Hi, Ally. I have one more video from me and Kenzie girl that we wanted to say. One, we just love you so much and we're so proud of you. I cannot wait for this for you and Jackson. I feel like this is really like the start of your guys' lives, and I can't tell you how many times we have talked about this, how many things we've talked about after, right? Like everything that comes after marriage. And so just take everything slow, enjoy every single day. Jackson, spoil Ally, love on Ally, you know, make sure she eats when she's had a really long day. And Ally, lift up Jackson. You keep doing your runs together. Make sure you keep some of those routines. Make sure you do some fun date nights. And just know how both, I'm so proud of you guys. Ally, I love you, sister. And yeah, just so proud of you.
And texting me good morning. Two shots of Patron. Now we six into the morning.
Get married. Congrats, Ally and Jackson. So happy for you guys. I wish you a lifetime of wedded memories, and hopefully those memories will be closer to me And maybe I'll just have to come track you down, but I will find you guys. And if you do decide to have an official ceremony sometime soon, you know who to call. Love you both. Congrats, guys. Allie, welcome to the Cox family.
I hate when you don't come. You told me it's corny. Walking around with two arms.
Hey guys, hope everything goes swimmingly with the elopement. I wish I was there to celebrate with you, but we'll celebrate when you get back to the mainland. Jackson, I wish you were here because we're watching the national championship game and I like watching sports with my buddy. Jackson, you got yourself a good one with Allie. Allie, you take care of my boy. Love him. Love you. Very happy for the both of you. Much love from the Crinklies.
Girl, you know I love you, ain't disrespect whenever I'm tardy.
Hi, Al and Jack. From Harry and I, we just wanted to say a huge congratulations and we are so excited for you both. We can't wait to see what the future holds and we wish you nothing but a lifetime of joy and happiness. We are so grateful that you guys came into our lives in Hawaii and what a fun time we all had together, and you really were our friends that became family, which we will always be so thankful for. So have the best day. Hope to see you soon. And can't wait to hear all about it. But love you loads. See you for some tequila soon. Bye.
Walk around with a shopping cart. We tearing down Barney.
Happy wedding day, guys. Jackson and Allie, we couldn't be happier for you both. Molly and I wish we could be there with you to celebrate. But we wish you all the happiness and joy in the world. And are so glad you guys are finally tying the knot. Congratulations. We love you both so much.
Oh, girl, I want you back.
They're eloping in Hawaii. Yeah. And so while we're going to Disneyland, we're going to make a few videos to be there. Nobody will be there like right with them. So everybody will be there through videos and through their videos.
Say hi, Linda.
Hi. Happy wedding.
Congratulations.
We love you. We are reporting again from Disneyland.
Hey guys, just wanted to do a quick intimate note. We love you so much and we're so excited for you. And you're just such an awesome couple. And wanted to say, when things get a little crazy or if you're ever just thinking, wow, this is insane, if you can, just remember to have patience and listen to each other. There's a lot of beauty in pause. I love you guys so much. I know you guys are just back in that little park here.
Wedding?
Happy wedding!
Congratulations to Allie and to Jackson. I'm so happy for you guys. I hope that this was the best day of your lives. But I pray that you'll have tons more happy memories together. And I just want to say, Allie, I love you and I'm so proud of you. And you are such a dear, sweet soul. And Jackson, I have always considered you my child, but now it is official. You are officially a bear cub like the rest of us. I love you both, and I am so happy that you're enjoying your time together as a young couple and, you know, kind of out there doing y'all's own thing. And continue to do that and to love each other and support each other and enjoy this time when you are just responsible to the two of you. Because now that you're husband and wife, that's what it's about. You have now officially created your own family. You have all of us and you always will, but congratulations, love each other, enjoy each other. I'm so proud of you guys. And again, I hope this was the best day and I hope you have many more wonderful memories together. I love you both. Love Mama Bear.
Well, congratulations, Jackson and Allie, on the upcoming April the 11th wedding in Hawaii. Julie, where did we get married?
We got married in Petersburg in March. Little different than you.
Well, I had to remind you, Jackson, the background is Shepherd Stadium, so Colonial Heights is a pretty good place. Remember that cool Astros championship when you were 8 and played center field?
We just think if there was ever a couple that was perfectly suited and meant to be together, it's you guys. We wish you so much love and know you're going to just have a wonderful marriage.
Congratulations.
We love you.
Congratulations, guys. I wish I was there to celebrate with you guys. I love y'all so much.